while now I've been wanting to share this recipe, and this is basically just my first aid spray. You'll see below why I haven't shared this, but if you're interested in purchasing these oils, there is a link in the description box. What you're gonna need is frankincense, melaleuca, lavender, a bottle, and I will put some links down below too where you can purchase these. It's gonna need to be glass, and some fractionated coconut oil. I like to use equal parts of the three, so I'm gonna use about 20 drops of each one. The lavender is great because it's calming and soothing. It's great for burns, bites, scrapes. The melaleuca is fantastic. It's the perfect first aid for skin. Helps stuff heals faster. It helps with the pain. It's an antiseptic. It's amazing. And the frankincense is just all around miracle oil. It works so well for everything, especially cuts and bites and sores. So once you get all those oils in there, you're going to fill the rest of the bottle with your fractionated coconut oil, and that's it. You're ready to go. So I wanted Deacon to be my dummy, because he's always got some sort of cut, and his knees were the perfect thing to do, because he tore them up pretty bad at the lake the day before I made him do this again. So what he did is he sprayed it on. It doesn't hurt. It never ever ever hurt, so it doesn't cause that stinging. It's a great replacement for like Neosporin. The next day, so day two, he cut his knee back open again. This is still day two. This is day three. And then day four, and you'll see that each day it's getting better and better. But as you can see here, he cut it back open again. So I never really got a real good demonstration of how great this works because he keeps hurting himself again, but it is fantastic. Anyways, I hope you enjoy. Bye.